Sharing a flight with a celebrity singing and having him coon hit Bollywood numbers over the in-flight announcement system may give many flyers an ultimate high, but don't expect the Indian aviation regulator to cheer from the aisles. Five air hostesses of Jet Airways have been grounded for allowing playback artist Sonu Nigam to sing from the plane address system. The in-flight concert took place during a chartered flight from Jodhpur to Mumbai on January 4th. According to reports, all passengers on board knew each other and requested Nigam to sing. The singer obliged and sang two songs, Dopal Ruka from Yash and from Abhishek Bachchan's launch movie Refugee. When the passengers started singing with Nigam, he said, "Are wah, aap bhi gaate hain. My God, sare singer hain. Wow, you all can sing too. Everyone's a singer here." Video of the singer crooning in air were posted on social media by some flyers and went viral. The regulator investigated the incident and asked the airline to suspend the air hostesses on board. Jet has also been asked to ensure that such misuse of the in-flight announcement system is not allowed in further. Regulators say such steps are taken in the interest of flight safety. Many Indians say they have been cabin crew sing and dance on flights. A big European airline makes its air hostesses dance to Shah Rukh Khan's foot stamping Om Shanti Om on flights too, and from India on Republic Day and Independence Day. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.